Hitler's war machine, once unstoppable, was now in the retreat. The Allies in the West and Russia in the East were squeezing the tattered remnants of the Reich in a vice-like grip. Germany's last hope lay in their wonder weapons. The V-2 rocket, a huge leap forward in the history of military technology. It was a weapon system to herald a new form of warfare. Inhuman. Major General Hans von Eisenberg was negotiating in secret for safe...
Ist eine Frau aus Berlin rausgekommen? Ich weiß es nicht. Nicht wesentliche Kommunikationen sind verboten. Wenigstens keine schlechten Nachrichten, oder?
Von Eisenberg was punctual and made no effort to hide his ugly face. Neither did his Russian contact. I had a clear shot. The slightest pressure on the trigger, and it was good night, Major General. Just a question of choosing my moment. The square was well sheltered, so there was no wind to worry about. I controlled my breathing to steady my aim. And then... shoot.
Thank you.
Heisenberg was dead, I was committed now. Both the Russians and Germans would know I was in play. Four to go. Intel told me my next target was Dr. Gunter Kreidel, an expert in rocket engines. He was traveling across town in an armored car.
Thank you. Mann am Boden!
Thank you.
Now I knew where the V2 production facility was. I figured I was in the home stretch. All I had to do...
Seid nicht so faul. Ich kann euch von hier aus sehen.
Oh!